I have just dropped my brother off at the airport. He has to go back home to Texas. Not a huge amount has changed. We are not sure why she's not waking up. So, I'm getting this from my family, so I'm not really sure if they're actually describing to me what's going on correctly. What they said is they're going to scan her brain. I'm not really sure if they mean that they're going to do a CAT scan, or they just going to do like put the electrodes on her head to see if there's activity in the brain. I couldn't really get that out of them. Ourselves into. Adrian, I think he's kind of mad at me a little bit because I've been gone so much this week. But hopefully he'll warm back up to me in a day or two. But normally, like, he just does it for like about 20 minutes, and then all of a sudden he's back in my lap wanting to play. Puppies having to, they're the same way though. Well, dogs are different. Like, that when I get home, they're all excited, jumping all over me. And they're like, okay, we've greeted you. And they'll go lay in the other room for about 5 minutes. Like, say, yeah, but we're mad at you. And then they come back in there and they want to play ball and get rubbed on. It's really cute. It's kind of strange, the similarities between, my son and my dogs, how they act, but they're all like my kids. I love them all. Can't wait to get back home and actually just relax for a little bit. I mean, I love having my brother at my house. It's really good. But every so often, you just want to sit around the house. Relax, not worry about anything, nobody around. And it's not saying I don't like having my brother over, I really do. But there are times you're just like, I want to relax. Like, I can't remember, I think it was some comedian or something. I'm not sure if it was a talk show host or a podcast or something. He's like, but it's like around Christmas time, his in-laws and a bunch of his family were in, and they all stayed at his house and everything. And he was like, they left. I was happy. No, sometimes you just want to sit around your house in your underwear. You can't do that with your family around. So, not right, I don't sit around my house in my underwear. But there is time, but I think he's using it as more of a metaphor of saying, no, sometimes you can't really just relax the way you want when you have all a bunch of people around you. Which I understand. But on my way home, I'm starving. It's about 1 o'clock and all I've eaten is a bowl of cereal this morning. But I got a little ways to drive to get home.